Governor Gavin Newsom was on television yesterday, and that's not odd because in these days of COVID-19 and the COVID briefings, we've had this new daily, almost daily appearance by Governor Newsom. Jen and I have affectionately dubbed it Newsom at Noon. It's the very popular midday program. Used to have Mike Douglas and Merv Griffin. Now it's Gavin Newsom. He gets on television, talks about COVID-19 and California, and he did so yesterday. Don, did you happen to see it?
I did not. I missed this moment of reporting histoire.
Yeah. Huh?
Histoire.
Oh, you're French. History. I forgot. You're a Frenchman.
Yes.
Okay. The governor is on there talking about the twindemic. Now, we've reported on this before on The Morning Answer. It's a period of time when health officials fear that COVID-19, coronavirus, the pandemic, will merge and be present at the time of the seasonal flu.
Yes.
And getting together, and with my luck, you know, COVID boy becomes twindemic man. But I don't think that'll happen because I'm going to do what Gavin Newsom did on TV yesterday.
You are?
He got
okay.
He got a flu shot. Now, the governor's a fairly dramatic guy. You know that.
Are you going to videotape yours?
I'm going to do it on a live stream after town hall. It's the town hall, which is live streaming.
Yes.
And my flu shot. I'm kidding. But Gavin.
No.
Oh,
that's huge.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Gavin,
oh, Brian.
Oh, please.
You got to do it.
Governor Newsom set the standard yesterday on television talking about COVID-19 and the flu, and it's a really death-defying, evil Knievel thing as Gavin Newsom tells us the flu shot is important. We understand that for some, not for others. But now he's going to demonstrate. This is our governor.
I've done this every single year as long as I can remember. It is a simple thing to do. And getting a flu shot is a safe thing to do in an effort to demonstrate how simple it is and how safe it is. I thought I would just take advantage of a moment of your time.
Oh, no.
And take the opportunity to get a flu shot here and demonstrate.
Don, I'm nervous.
What safely can be done by many of you watching. And I encourage you to do just that.
Oh, no.
So I've got my nurse here, my doctor, and I've got the right shirt.
It's like a Cal Fire shirt.
So it's,
a pandering party of what?
All right. I wanted to show my biceps.
So the truth does come out sometimes, even in the most death-defying moments. I want a flu shot, but I also want to show. I want to have a little gun show in Sacramento. And then the nurse, Don, she exposes the projectile needle. Gavin Newsom squints, shifts in his chair, and she administers the flu shot.
Tell me when you're doing it.
Scaredy cat.
It's done.
It's done.
About as simple a thing as any of us can do. So I encourage everybody to get a flu shot.
All right. He's really a stud. Macho man, yeah, I am your big macho governor in Sacramento.